recent days and months, there's been a lot of conversation about immigration and the role of foreign nationals at our universities and elsewhere. And as the dean of engineering, I thought I'd speak to this a little bit. You know, at our school in Duke Engineering, we're taking on some topics of great importance, I believe, to society as a whole and our nation as, in particular. We have researchers working on quantum computing and inventing the next type of computer. We have researchers working on brain cancer and other forms of cancer and trying to find a cure. When we take on such grand challenges and important problems, we want the best minds to be working on these. And it turns out, if you look at our graduate programs, you look at our faculty, indeed, several of these minds that are currently making a difference come from everywhere in the world. And they're attracted by excellence, they're attracted by an environment that allows themselves to express themselves as scientists and engineers and realize the American dream. And they come from 8,000 miles away or longer, give up, you know, leave their families behind and come to this country to pursue their dream of becoming an amazing scientist and making a difference. And I, in fact, am one of those people. I came here in 1989. I didn't know anybody here, $800 in my pocket from my parents. And graduate school here changed my life and set me on a path where my lab today works on cancer research and other things, and I get to work with very smart people from everywhere. So it is important to remember that it is critical for America to continue to lead, to continue to make a difference in these important areas, that we be a destination and a home to the best minds drawn from all over the world. It not only makes economic sense, it also makes sense in our ability to make a difference in these important problems that not only will benefit America, but the rest of the world as well.